All right. Hello, boys and girls. I hope you had a good weekend. It's really nice to see you online. Thank you, all of you that have been sending me your videos and photos of you working out. It's fantastic. Today, Maddox and I are going to do a competition.
I'm missing someone.
Oh, and Labatt's over there. He'll join us later. He's sitting down. What a good boy. Huh? Look at, there he is. Oh, hi, Labatt. He's not really happy to be tied up there. All right. So what we're going to do is we're going to do a quick warm-up, and then Maddox and I are going to do a competition, and you are going to try to beat us, okay? So what we'll do is we're going to practice for, we're going to do our warm-up. We are going to do an exercise for 40 seconds. And I'm going to count how many I can do in that time. Maddox is going to count how many he can do. You count how many you can do. See if you can beat us. All right? And then whoever wins gets the trophy. Mm-hmm. Okay. Also today I'm going to show you a game because I had some feedback from you. And one of the things that you've been complaining about is that you don't get to play games. And so I'm going to try to teach you a game that either you can play it with your siblings if you have them. And if you don't, you can even play it by yourself. All right, so let's get started, Maddox. We're going to do 30 seconds.
I'm zipping up my jacket.
We're going to do 30-second warm-up. We're going to do the rabbit walk, the bear walk, and the gorilla walk. We're going to do them for 30 seconds each, and then we'll get ready to go. Are you ready?
No.
You say that every time.
I know.
Okay. Oh,
let me get. It's a tradition.
Okay, so let's start this way. Ready? Start back here. And we're doing the rabbits, so our hands go out and then we jump with our feet. They say, oh my gosh, I see. And then we're gonna run backwards.
Oh.
And then we go. Be careful if you're running backwards. You can also go backwards with your rabbit.
I thought it would be easy to go backwards.
It's not. I think we can walk backwards easily enough. You would hope. Doing this for a long time is actually harder than it seems. Doing it for 30 seconds.
Oh, 5 seconds.
Okay, and now we're doing gorilla. So we're gonna put our hands out to the side. Very big space. So just keep going back and forth. Take my hands, my dear, and look me in my eyes. Just like a monkey, I've been dancing my whole life. You just beg to see me dance just one more time.
Why not?
All right, Maddox. The first one is burpees. Make sure that when you do your burpee, your hands come down, your legs go all the way back, and head up. All right, we're gonna do as many as we can in 40 seconds. Here we go. I'm getting tired.
It's so hard on this floor.
All right. Oh. How many did you get? I got 18. All right, that was pretty hard. The next one, I'm just going to pause this, that we're going to do our push-ups. How many push-ups can you do in 40 seconds? Now, you can do your push-ups like this. See this, or you can be down on your knees like this, but your back still has to be straight. Which one do you want to do?
Normal.
Normal? Okay.
Which one's harder?
Normal.
Okay.
All right. 40 seconds. How many push-ups can you do? Ready? Getting tired. And the more tired I get, the worse up. Where's my push up gets? I keep talking and I lose track of how many I did. I'm gonna guess. 40. Maybe someone can count and tell me my real number. Yeah. All right. The next,
like 29.
The next one we're gonna do is because lots of people wrote to me and said, "Mrs. Jolly, those sumo jumps were so hard." So we're gonna do the sumo jumps.
No.
Remember the sumo jump? You're down like this. You jump all the way up and come down. All the way up. Okay, we're gonna start in five. Start down like this. Ready?
Wait a minute. Fill my cup, put the water in. Take a sip, sign a check. Pull it up, get the stretch. Back to Harlem,
Hollywood, Jackson, Mississippi. I want eight. You're gonna show up smoother than a fresh jar skippy. Too hot, hot air. Call the police and a fireman. Too hot. It's making me cry. Don't believe me, just watch. All right. The next one we're going to do is a plank jack, okay? You're going to be down in a plank, and then your feet are going to go like a jumping jack. 30 seconds.
40?
Yeah. You ready? Don't lose count this time. 5 seconds. Uptown, funk it up. Come on, dance. Jump on it. If you can dance, then phone it. Well, if I be in the spot, don't believe it, just watch. Come on. I'm at 20.
Oh, yes.
All right. We need a break. We're so tired from doing our workout. Oh, good boy. You're so good. Whoa. Labatt. Okay, get up. Wow, he's showing everyone his best part. I hope you're enjoying. Okay, we have a part for you later. Go sit over there.
Yeah.
All right. That was our break, Maddox. The next one we're going to
10-second break.
Next one we're going to do is the crab toe touches. Okay, oh, no. You're going to be like a crab like this. Touch opposite foot and hand. Okay, without falling down. Okay, 10. I know. Oh, I know, you're such a good boy.
Okay, sure.
Go time up. Go. Now stick him in the... Time up on the thing.
Trying.
Okay, hurry up. All right, I'm doing it without you.
Okay, that's great.
Okay, ready?
No.
You know what you're doing?
Yes.
Okay, 10 seconds. Okay. 4, 3, 2, 1. What are you doing on the ground? It's a life that's meant to be. It's a life that's meant to be. But you're moving so carefully. You're not living dangerously. I'm 37. That's not bad. That wasn't just tiring. All right. Last one we're going to do. It's a starfish jump. Okay. So what you're going to do is you're going to start crouch down like this. And you're going to jump up like a starfish and come back down. Ready? Here we go. You a game that you can play by yourself, or you can compete with your sibling or a parent. And this is gonna be Labatt's favorite game.
Ooh, hello.
Good boy.
No, you didn't catch it, Labatt. You gotta catch it. Okay. Labatt, catch. Ah! You gotta kill me with the bat.
Okay. All right, so as promised, you can go. Maddox and I are going to show you a game. You can do it if you have a balloon. You can do it with another kind of softball in your house or outside. And one thing you can do is volleyball. If you have a beach ball, it would also work. You can, if you don't have someone to do it with, like I have Maddox, I'm so lucky, but I could do it by myself and just hit it up in the air and see how many I can get, or if I have a partner, I can hit it back and forth. Whoa, with my partner. Hey.
Whoa! Don't need
it. Not with your hands in your pocket.
With hands.
They have a dog chasing it. It's chaos in here. Oh, you can't see that very well. All right, ready? Let's try again. Get your hand in your pocket. Ready? Okay, so that's just one idea that you can do inside when you're stuck in your house with nothing to do, no games, and you just want to be a little bit active. Get a balloon, see how many times you can hit it in the air, and if you don't have anyone to do with it, ask your mom or dad to do it with you. All right, have a great day.